Hello Transformers fans, Optimus Smythe is back with another video review of one of the three parts of Tripredacus. This is C-Clamp. Yeah, I also don't remember what his name was. I think Ramhorn was Motor Arm in the Beast Wars 2 show. I don't remember what his name was in it though. But yeah, if you could tell me, that'd be great. This is C-Clamp, as you've noticed, obviously he is a lobster. Yeah, I know he's not red. It's because lobsters are not red until they've been cooked. And I know in all the cartoons they show the lobster characters looking red, but they're not. They're all... lobsters and crabs and all crustaceans are always a purplish-brownish. When they are cooked, they turn red. Okay? Yeah. And he's got some purple also. Bright purple, and then this grayish, ugly, clear kind of purple. Green eyes... the antennas, which can move up and down. The legs only go down like that. They don't move individually. The arms here, they've got a ball and socket in the middle, the elbow part, and then at the shoulder, it just turns in and out, and it can spin. Now, you may have noticed one of these fin parts of the tail. I lost one of his foot spurs, and I cannot find it. I think I know where it is, but I'm not going to look for it now. Okay? So yeah, now his animal attack mode is actually pretty cool. He's got like these little claws. Open up his main claws and pull out this pinkish colored thing, which is like Ramhorn's color. Pull it out, close it back up. He's got like knife claw thingies, which are sharper. Or you could pretend he pinches still. So yeah, those are his weapons. And I'm going to keep him out because those are his weapons in robot mode also. Now, for robot mode, first I'll give you a rating. I'm going to say 10 out of 10. There's nothing wrong with it. That's pretty much all I have to say. Now, for robot mode, what you want to do is take this, spin it around, split the legs, open them up, open this one up, which doesn't have the heel spur. Take that white thing, just pull it out and set it aside. That isn't even really his weapon. That is going to be part of Tripredacus' weapon. It's pretty much useless for him. Now, split the head along with the arms. Put it this way. Put the legs and put them back behind the head half. And then just put the arms down like this. He's got really long arms. Do the same with the other one. Open up the chest and pull up his head. And you could actually get by with his head being in there because there's nothing inside there when it's in... lobster mode, so it doesn't really matter, almost. Yeah. I don't know if I'll be able to get him to stand because of the foot problem. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there he is. He's got freaking long arms, and he's short, too. Ramhorn and Cicadacon are actually even shorter than he is. But here he is with his really freaking long arms. You can have him pinch with him instead of using those claw things. Let's put that back in. Could have him just pinch with his big long arms. In fact, I'll show him like that. He looks pretty cool. There you go. He's got really long arms, which are the claws of the lobster mode. We see a bit more purple with the legs. There's his head. Looks pretty strange. It's got like a white, like, they're kind of like mandibles, not like a mouth, and green eyes still. Yeah, and he's pretty cool. And these antenna things just pretty much stay there. They're not that kibblish. He's pretty cool. Pretty neat. He's too short, though, and that's why I'm going to give him a 9 out of 10. This mode isn't perfect. It's too short, but it's still pretty neat. It's kind of weird, though, because the part of the tail kind of gets in the way right there. It can be sort of used like a third leg, but not really. So that is C-Clamp. Again, this thing is useless. You could put it in there back behind his tail, but that wouldn't really get you anywhere. This is part of Tripredacus' weapon. It's just stored in him. So there you go. That is C-Clamp. And that is pretty much all I have to say. Next is my combining video of Tripredacus. So there you have it. That's Predacon C-Clamp. Now Optimus Smythe signing off.